Just what will happen if we all begin to rely on machines?
Teach me something.
Yes.
This doesn't work.
Being there, that could have gone badly. The rotting remains of a long-gone civilization.
Hello, stranger. You should stock up on supplies before you head out into the wilderness. I have everything you need.
What do you have to offer me?
Everything an adventurer like you could need.
This won't work.
I'll get you!
You will not stand against me.
You should go back to Origin.
All right.
Follow me.
Analyzing. Water contaminated. Filter unit necessary if H2O is to be consumed.
Hey, so I've heard you've gone and set up camp here.
Yes, it looks like you're stuck with me.
Ha! Then welcome to the madness. Big dreams, constant mutant attacks, and no shards. Exactly the right thing for schmucks like us, huh?
I took down the Fighting Colossus in Ignodon.
You did? And did you see the high-capacity hydraulic conductor on it? Those things are hard to get a hold of.
Here's the hydraulic conductor you wanted.
You have it? Now that is going to bring a smile to my face. Look at that baby.
Now that you have the conductor, can you recover the raider?
Recover it?
That's what you said.
Yeah, I know what I said. But we didn't discuss payment, did we?
Let's talk payment when you return with the raider.
Well, all right. I'll drum up a few guys and get it back here. But one thing beforehand. Whatever the payment, half of that baby will be mine, okay? Ah, man, a functional Albrader and half of it mine. You have got a deal, my friend.
Probability of survival acceptable.
We could use people like you. That's great, great. I feel much safer now.
Harley is going to repair my crashed raider.
Land and sky, we shall face them. If anyone can get the raider in the air again, it's Harley. You see, your knowledge, the skills few have here in Origin, together we are stronger. And you have proven my vision true. I had no doubt when I saw you that you would be successful. And now, we come to the part of our agreement that is under my control. It was my task to prepare Origin for your arrival. Now, it is yours. I hope you use it wisely. Lead us to a safe future, where peace is possible again.
If I am to lead, then you must follow my choices.
We will follow, and we will hope.
Uprising. Old World Airport, constructed for the landing and takeoff of now obsolete aircraft. Later analysis required.
Too easy. Too easy.
probability of survival low. Caution, caution. I am registering dangerous levels of sulfur dioxide, hydrochloric acid, and methane. I recommend adjusting your respiration.
It just smells, that's all. As far as I'm concerned, you can rot here.
Shit, it's cold.
Thanks for that observation. I hadn't noticed.
Can you stop arguing? We need to keep on looking for this guy.
He's not here. I already had a look around.
Great. Just great.
Somebody told me the guy I've been looking for is here, in Zakor.
Where the fuck do you find these idiots?
He told me that there's profit in following him.
I know.
But at least there's gotta be scrap in the radio station over there. Old world tech.
There better be.
I won't leave without some scrap. That you can be sure of.
So my plan to come out here wasn't so bad after all, right?
Idiot! I'm surprised you remember to breathe.
Let's get going before an owl patrol finds us.
All right.
But first, let's eat something. I'm starving. Let's go to Zakor, he said. Best place to find the guy, he said.
Shit, it's cold.
Go away. I've been looking for a guy for months now and ended up here. And now, all the scrap here belongs to me.
All technology must be consigned to the past. Take it to the pit.
Teach me something.
Yes.
Oh, you joined us. Welcome. But don't think you'll get a discount.
Can we trade?
Look around. Tell me what you need.
He's a key.
Can I do something for you?
Got it.
Why are you messing with technology?
Hear his words, and take them to your heart.
Tell me more about Kalan.
Before the comet burned the face of Magerland, the prophet Arvid foresaw the danger. He received the teachings of Kalan in whispers, and tried to warn the people of Magerland of the horror that was to come. They must reject the distractions of the world and give themselves over to the pursuit of knowledge. Each must seek the purity of knowledge. Each must seek out the strongest, the fittest, the brightest. And so, Kalan came to the people and promised, if they did this, if they worked together to follow the path to the infinite skies, then he would save them from the horror that was to come. But they would not listen. And so, the comet destroyed the civilization that was here on Magerland. Now, if we are to survive the dangers that are yet to come, we must listen to the words of Kalan and hear his wisdom. Only the pure will be taken up into the infinite skies. Only under the infinite skies will we truly see all. We must trust in Kalan.
You really believe this troll piss?
Ignorance shouts loudly in the face of knowledge. You'd better listen to what I'm telling you. To where knowledge counts above all. There, we will truly see the universe as it is. The path to enlightenment is difficult. And only those who are worthy will receive Kalan's blessing. Look inside yourself and take my words to heart. May they be a guide in the times to come. The prophet Kalan will take the pure into the promised land. Your mind.
Move along there.
Tell me more about the clerics.
What would you like to know?
We must find an experienced commander if Magellan is to be free. They will need to be skilled and ruthless to succeed.
Damn.
You thief!